At near the speed of light, and then returns to Earth.